Hey everyone, so I haven't posted in a while and I asked my friend to recommend something for me to do. And this time I'm going to do a reaction video again, but for history. And I do like history, they're a good K-pop group, they're really good. And if you haven't checked out that group at all, you should check them out. And they did have a comeback this year and it's called Queen. So, anyway, let us begin. Instead of volume. I'm already fangirling because I'm thinking of Kyungmyo's abs. The way he bit his lip, Yujong is like my. Well, okay, wait. His eyes. They're so silly. His face. His arms. Did you see his arms? Like, I could run into that and get a bloody nose. Oh my god. Okay, no. I like Kyungmyo. He's my bias. I don't know if you could tell. That was only round one. See, do you hear those vocals? Stan history. Me too. You know, I was gonna say something I forgot. Distracted me because it's okay. He has a really like deepish voice. I don't know if it's just right now, but I was gonna say something. Yijong kind of reminds me of Taemin. Oh my god, okay, wait, what? What's going on? Sorry, I'm probably making like weird faces. Look at those arms! And his car. He's so cute. He's like a little rabbit. He's so cute. They're all cute. I didn't see that. That's gonna be wiped from my memory. I wanna see 10 million of those. Just for fun. That's my favorite hair color in Kyungmyo. Oh my god. See, like, all of that is perfect. I can't breathe. How many more minutes? Oh my god. He's unbuttoning his shirt. That's usual, right? Oh my god. It's round four. This dance practice was a really good dance practice. And what was nice was that they focused on each of the members, and there's one video for each of the members. Thank you. Lost is a good music video. Go check out Lost. It's their Japanese music video, but... Okay, stop. Stop. My computer almost fell. There's a nice hair color on the pond. Whoa, okay. Whoa, whoa. He's so cute. Still dances better than me. No matter how silly they dance. Wait a minute, does he speak English? Or was that just for that moment? Cause I didn't know that. I don't know a lot cause they stand shiny and they're ruining my life. But Camille speaks English? I need to Google this after. Okay, Yijong, calm down. Calm down. Look at him! It's like he's blushing! No. No, stop. I feel so offended right now. This is rude. Kyungmyul is just... He's just so long. And... Like, he's so tall, and he looks so big. Everything sounds so wrong right now, but amongst everyone there, he just looks so, like, he's tall. I think he is, right? He just has really long legs. He's really good looking. I'm gonna cry. Can he stop showing this? I get it. Just stop with that... I'm really done with this video. How long is this? Oh my god. His thighs. You can't just show that and then show this. Speaking Japanese. I'm even more lost. Look at him, he's so cute. Killing me, he's cute. Round 7? Okay, no, I was not expecting that. They're just talking, all of a sudden he's... Okay. His eyeliner, like his eye makeup at some point. He's cute. Vocals. History has great vocals. Great everything. Example. Oh my god, it sounds so good. Okay, a little bit, well, okay, what? If that were me, I'd die. Okay, it has finally ended. It is over. I failed, obviously. Of course I'm gonna fail. We all know in these fangirl music videos, not music videos, these fangirl videos, you're gonna fail. If you truly like someone, you're going to fail. So anyway, thank you for watching.